I too
would like to change the world.
Yes, of course.
And how are you, sir?
She asks how I am. So how am I? My days is usual days. I wake up, I go out. Time goes by. My days are exactly the days I live since arriving here. In fact, how I am is a maze house that comforts me year by year. I love what I eat, like his muffins and jam. The house is nice and quiet now. That is how I am. 5 years in these rooms, able of count. My mind is devoted to thoughts of the meaning of life. What more could I want? So why is it lately I find I'm uneasy all through the night? Why, even now does my skin feel explosive as dynamite? Like does my heart pound like a battering ram? How can she ask me how I am? How I am is fine. Dear Miss Marsh, there's nothing dramatic or new to report. This will be short. Morning and evening, I live at my usual bay. On the day you return, you will see for yourself. Tell me, Miss Marsh, are you happy so far from the pleasant beat of our turbulent street? Quite often I sing of our days in New York. So of course, since you went, I have been quite content. Ah! I bake in the morning and all that I hear is the absence of sound. Yes, my peace is disturbed, but so ruckus is me as my thoughts run aground. I've wanted a life by myself in these rooms, but now all around me and as the life looms, class gonna come and to go to lead me like that. And now she expects me to send her a note with words of my spokes that stick in my throat. Class gonna change how I live, how I sing. How I am. She asks how I am. How can I reply? It goes through my daily routine. I give lessons, I wait. Time goes by. Yet lately I find there is pleasure in coming to city too. Some days I go to the park and I sit there all afternoon. Some evenings I spare, I can hear the door slam. The house is far too quiet now. That is how I am.